farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! The Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flight.
Secure that house.
Toss it out a grenade.
I'll cover you.
Going in!
Check your back!
He's dead!
Daniel, keep your head down!
Get on the half track, MP!
First aid kit ready when you are!
Street's clear! Rally by the church door! Okay, Daniels. You take the door.
Got it!
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Crowd's left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the top.
Shit!
Empty on the second floor. Get the
cover. Sergeant, more crowd coming from the back.
Get down! Get down!
Crowd, second floor. Take him out. Stock up before we get to the top.
Shit!
Empty on
the second floor! Get down! Get down!
Krause, second floor! Take him out!
Watch your flank! Move into the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tossman and Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Everybody up the stairs, let's move! Get to the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope! Come on, get up here! Eyes on Zoster, get ready! All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Now for the burning car.
He's down.
Focus. Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Sniper's in the building.
He's not getting back up. Enemy, second floor. German, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They made it to the flat gun.
Flamethrower!
I see him.
Pop up the rest.
Firing!
Two more.
shot. Got him.
Yeah, they did it. Let him in. Half-track's moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turret. Damn, Dustman. All right, last one. Not bad. They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Krauts on the rooftop!
Can't let them hold the high ground!
Breathe!
Damn it, Krauts at the end of the street! Half-track on their rear! They're getting surrounded!
He's still up!
Sherman's got him surrounded!
What the hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Dustman!
There's one flak gun left!
Woohoo!
You hit that last flak gun, we'll control the air!
Sir, that flak gun is targeting us!
Everyone out, now! To the ladder! Go, go, go!
Time to go! Get him!
Oh, Jesus!
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Now let those craps up here!
We got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Moving in from the south!
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Come at us!
They're rushing the stairs!
Smoke grenade!
Krauts are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Right to the
Thank you.
Cover our left flank!
Work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have...